Hello guys, KP Shamino here with a new video for my leveling guide, and I'm now in Michigan, and here is where the game starts. So Michigan is one of the best lakes that we got in the game. You can farm a shitload of experience, money, bait coins, everything you can farm here. And I'm going to show you guys how you need to get the unique northern pike in this video. So you don't need to do a lot. I will show you guys what you need to buy, what you need to use, where you need to fish, and then we are going to fish a little bit. So you guys can see it, I got one unique northern pike. He's 48 bait coins. I think that they buffed the bait coins on this fish. On the unique largemouth bass, they didn't buff it. But I cannot remember that I had so many bait coins on the betta. And I had sometimes fish of 19 kilograms. So I think they buffed it a little bit. I cannot check it back. Maybe I'm totally wrong. That's possible too. But you guys can now see that it's not very hard to get the DLC packs. So I'm now fishing with one rod. I can get easily 1-2 uniques in one day. That's 100 bait coins. But later on, you will see it. We are going to fish with 2-3 rods. So that's something for the next videos. I'm going to make a video too, what I did with the largemouth bass. So because I showed the start and then the next video I already got 3-4 rods that are assembled with electronic bite alarms. Now the next video I'm going to show you guys if I got a little bit better gear. But it's not really hard to farm a lot of bait coins. So I think the moment that I got enough gear to go for the unique clear musky, I got one unique, let's say one unique on that morning, that's 50 bait coins. A normal musky is 50 bait coins, and a unique northern pike is 50 bait coins, is 100 bait coins. But you can do that multiply 3 if you are very lucky with 3 rods. So we are talking about 450 bait coins in one day. So it can happen. It's not always going to happen, of course, but that's purely RNG. So let's get started, guys. So here you can see unique northern pike gave me 48 bait coins and a shitload of experience. I started here a couple of hours ago, 2 hours I think, at level 32, and I'm already level 33, so it goes really fast. So for the setup, here is the setup. So you need to buy the bottom sniper 330 SA, Espira double punch 4500, fluoro 0.5, monoleader 0.35, and barbless hook 7.0 and shiners. Once again, the leader and the line is stronger than the reel. So watch it what you are doing. Don't put the drag totally down full. Otherwise you break your reel. It's not really a problem because the reel is only 15,000 or something. You make it very easy if you go for the pike. So that's the setup. Get a sensitive belt too, because you're going to use it the entire game. Then another thing that is very important, buy this net. Why this net? On the beta I had a net that I can have maximum weight 10 kilogram and I need to throw 6-7 unique northern pikes back in the water. But on that moment you cannot earn bait coins, because if you put it back in the water you lose your bait coins. So I was really frustrated by that. Therefore I waited until level 32. Now you got 20 kilogram. I think that unique northern pike can go to 20 kilogram, maybe just over it, but most of the unique pikes you can keep and the bait coins too. And the total fish weight is 100 kilogram. Another thing that I want to say to you guys is baitcoin gear need to be repaired with baitcoins. So always watch it that you got a couple of baitcoins on the side that you can repair your gear. That's very important. Another thing, don't buy 2 rods of this. Why not? Because they are not really that good. And the main problem is, this setup you can land a unique northern pike. It's going to take 5 minutes, 5 to 10 minutes real life. But the main problem is, if you hook 2 of them, so on each rod 1, you're always going to lose 1. Therefore, just stay with 1 rod, wait a little bit until you go higher and try to get a stronger rod or a stronger rear or a stronger line. So just wait a little bit, but at the moment don't buy 2 of them. Not the same like in the largemouth bass, just wait a little bit. 1 is enough at the moment. You will make a lot of money and it will be okay. What can you do with the other bottom setups that we had in the unique largemouth bass? You can maybe go for the walleye. Just push on YouTube, Fishing Planet KP Shamino walleye in Michigan. I made a video about it. So because otherwise you cannot use it anymore. But yeah, why would you go for the walleye if you go for purely money? Just stick to the northern pike. So that's it a little bit, guys. I think that I said all. So now it's time to fish a little bit. So where do you need to go? So you need to come over here. So the wood of the eastern banks. And yeah, we need to run all the way to the end. So for all the new guys. So I think there are a couple of new guys coming in too in the game. Because I see a lot of guys yeah, leveling. And I think they are very new. And I think that today we hit like 500 players that are playing this game. That's not really bad. A lot of people think that only 500 players bought the game, but that's not really true because players cannot be online 24 hours. So I think at the moment that they got like 1,000, maybe 2,000 copies already sold. So that's not bad. I think it's going really well and I think it's getting better and better. Here. Hey, Mr. Shamini, you're getting a guide. That's a buddy of me. He came to me and now he's in the now he's in the video. I'm going to say to him that I'm making the video. How do I need to use chat? I never use chat, you know, because I'm always in playing alone. Oh, I need to switch to Azerty. So he's going to be very happy. Okay, for the position, guys. So I need to go now back to... okay, for the position. So here you are. And this is the Pike Alley. So I'm not sure that I already said it to you guys. But I will show you guys where the muskie is here too. But yeah, it's possible you get spooled. I would not go with this setup for the muskie. But you can do what you want. Be sure that you alt F4 in time, otherwise you are going to break your reel. That's how it's going to work. So what you need to do, this is very simple. So you throw through the reeds, 24 to 20 meters, you will get northern pike. If you throw further than 30 meters, let's say from 30 to 35, maybe 40 even, you're in musky territory, but musky only bites in certain times. So you will see it in the Uber sheet because I'm going to post it under this video. So let's get this this in. And let's have a look that we can get a fish. I already got I got a unique. Maybe I can get another one. But it's totally different. So give you guys an example. A trophy northern pike gives 2,500 currency and 500 experience. 500 experience was the same as the unique largemouth bass. And you're going to catch a shitload of them. It's, I think in 2-3 hours in game you can fill easily your 100 kilogram net. So it's going really fast. What I'm going to do is, the next video I think I'm going to California, to the best money farm in the game. Yeah, I need to, the best money, the real money, so not the bait coins. That's a sturgeon. And I'm going to show you guys that too, because that's very important if you want to grind out the normal currency and experience too. You can go with one rod and you fill your net so fast, it's unbelievable. So what I'm doing here at the moment is I'm just I clipped at 24 meters. So just the same for the guys that are following the guide, it's a trick. If the 24 meter at the bottom goes to 90 meters, I can strike. It's a little bit a trick that you can do. I hope that the fish is still biting, because it's very strange. On a cloudy day, I got all the uniques on the beta too. And I see now a fish jumping. Yeah, I saw him slaying in the water. It was cool. I saw like a circle. And I had all my uniques on a cloudy day. I never got one on a sunny day. But on a sunny day, you fill your net a lot faster. Normally, you can get them on a sunny day too. But I didn't have luck. So, is this a normal one? So, you can already see it. Normal fish, 1,132 currency. So, it's a shitload of money that you get. So, let's get it back in. So, what we are going to do is, Michigan is going to be the main focus. We are just going to get one bottom rod, then two, then three, like that. And it's always going to go faster and faster. So, but I will make videos about other lakes too, because what are the people doing leveling in this game? So they come here, they just build up the bottom rods, and they just level until level 50. But I'm not going to do that. You guys can do it. It's still the fastest way to do it, but I don't like that a lot. It's okay, it's a leveling guide, but at some point you need to have fun too. If I need to stay here for 80 more levels, and I will unlock California, I will unlock Alaska, I will unlock Germany, Aktuba. Yeah, I want to test stuff out there. It's not going to be the same like this, but I'm going to show you guys some very good money farms too, and experience for maybe some trolling, carp fishing, and all that stuff, because that's fun too, you know. But if you want the hardcore leveling guide, this is going to be the end. I'm going to make one more video about Michigan. What kind of bottom rods that I'm, and what is this? Is this, if he breaks now, it's a trophy. If he keeps going and he goes to 30, 40 meters, it's a unique again. So yeah, you can just level here and go to level 50, but it will go really fast because I'm really surprised. I'm now playing, I'm not sure, maybe 30 hours. And I make videos too because I'm not always fishing. So leveling wise, it's not that hard, I need to say. It goes really good, but that's what you expect from a premium version, I think. And my frames per second are dropping. I got at the moment 58 frames per second. That's just okay, I hope. I hope I'm not going to get like small freezes. And I think, let's have a look. Let's go after him. I think it's a possibility. It's a fat trophy or a fat unique. Not a fat, but a small unique. I think it's a trophy. So another thing that I want to say to you guys is the fish fights. Yeah, sometimes you get the unique in. It goes really. I call them the dead fish. So sometimes the fish comes in, like they are just dead. That you think, oh, this was a trophy, and sometimes they fight like they are like on yeah, steroids or something, or go to the fitness or something. So, but I didn't saw yet the things that I saw in the beta. So I made my conclusion video and I said that they need to do something about the extreme strong fish. I didn't have that yet. So I'm not sure it's still in the game. Maybe they fixed it because that was just ridiculous. That was a bug. So at some moment you got a unique on, he's fighting 30 minutes, and the next unique is fighting 5 minutes. That's not possible. And they were just the same weight. That's not possible. And I got right away another bite, I think, because my line is doing strange stuff. It's still, yeah, there it goes. So let's have a look what we got here. And by the way, guys, if you want to go hardcore farming bait coins and all that stuff, check the Uber sheet and don't waste time. So what I'm doing is now at 10 cloudy, I stop with this day. I go to the next day to the unique time zone. I try to get the unique. If I don't get it, I go back to the time zone. I get the unique. You can do that in the Fisherman because there is no cooldown on the timer. So I'm not sure what day it's the next day. It's sunny again, so I go right away to 5 a.m. So the moment that I'm done here. So always be sure that you do that. So that was it, guys. Have fun in Michigan. It's going to be, if you come here, then the game picks up very fast. Before that, it's a little bit slow sometimes for the guys that go to DLC and are already in Alberta. I think I'm going to make a video about Alberta too. Because, first of all, I like the lake. And there is the unique lake trout. He's 20 kilograms too. I want to make a video about it too. And I'm going to put it in the leveling guide too. So, thanks for watching. Have fun. Bye bye.